competitors, intelligent agencies and cybercriminals freely dispose of information that users send to each other. The protection of business and personal communication needs to be straightened, the developers of the company EncryptoTel are sure. The startup has launched a beta version of the automatic telephone exchange, for which it has already attracted more than $3 million of investment capital. The final product developers promised to release by the end of this year, 2018. But already now they offer telecommunication services based on innovative cloud PBX. This is a system of corporate VoIP telephony.